Well, here I am with an old friend of mine, Simon Pomeroy from Pallatrax, and he's going to run us through another of the new products this year. What are you going to show us, Simon?
Well, we're really kind of factoring more and more that there's two sides to baits. There's the synthetic, the flavour baits as such that we've been brought up in the last 20, 30 years. Now we're almost going back full circle to the realisation that we've ignored naturals. You know, 7,008 different species of waterfowl fly in this country. You know, tens of, you know, so many things, and we just don't even think about it. We'll see, we'll go out there and there's a hatch happening, and we'll just go, oh, it's a hatch. We won't say what it is, what species. And fish have evolved over billions of years to where they are today by eating natural baits. So we've combined all those together. We run them alongside our what I call our flavour bait ranges, you know, our jungle and things like that.
That's all right.
And the combination of one or t'other on a particular day will outfish the other without a shadow of a doubt.
Right.
And what we're catching with naturals, you just cannot ignore. And I mean, you know, it's been a very interesting kind of process to get to where we are today to put all these these products together. But we've now got one. We're really happy to come out and say this is the naturals range. It is catching us. These are the pictures,
yeah.
You know, fish on the banks, proof of success kind of thing. So,
right.
So, I mean,
the naturals, I'm going to say, Simon, I've got some of the blood worm at home.
Yeah, yeah.
So you've got, you know, they're not just the only thing in that range.
No. There's like 40 products now, you know, from the hydro range, which is a range that you rehydrate in water, through to, you know, the dried naturals, which you add to ground baits and method mixes, through to boilie ranges. Yeah. You know, so there's a whole, a whole portfolio of products. Now, all aimed at that natural element.
Okay.
So,
so what are you going to show us here then?
Well, what I was going to show you just basically very quickly is I'm a great fan of the method feeder, and it's one of the reasons that I've developed, or the major reason why I developed the stone, is that I was never happy with that great big plastic and lump of lead next to my hook bait.
Yeah.
So using a stone, totally natural stone, when my mix broke down, I was just left with a stone.
Yeah.
You know, it was that simple kind of thing. So, and obviously a ground bait molds fantastically round the shape of the stone. You know, all the kind of stuff that's put out there, they don't cast. Of course they do. It's a weight. You know, if it's 2 ounces, it's 2 ounces. So, larger piece of terminal tackle, we've moved away from being something unnatural to a natural element. Being a great fan of the method, what I found was producing methods that aren't just bolts out with brown crumb and things like that, using real natural ingredients combined with, you know, fish farming ingredients, all those kind of things, just from my fishery experience, wanting to give fish what they need to eat, not what we want them to eat, is two different stories.
Yep.
So what we just basically do is just make up the mix, but by adding this mix or make up with a bit of water fly, like I say, thousands of different species, and we just don't think about it. And all of that has got a nutritional value that fish need to eat. Not that they...
Oh, you can see the individual flies.
Yeah, very much so. So all I'm doing there is adding... And what you can do with this, you can do lots of different things. The more you add, because there's an air content to these, especially things like gamma shrimp, which has got a skeleton to it, so the air content is even greater. What you'll see is you can change how this method mix will break up and explode by adding more or less. I mean, you can do some really kooky things with it. Daphnia, obviously, staple diet of fish, full stop.
Yeah.
And Matchman's favourite, bit of squat in there as well.
So, dry squat.
And then you're just going to mix it up, adding a little bit of water here. But so I particularly love the gamarus because, you know, I want to show you how quickly this can break up. Obviously, it is a tactic, and you can change the tactic during, you know, the day, or as, you know, things change within your angling.
Yeah.
So you can put it out just as a general ball of ground bait. All right, but what we obviously do is we wrap it round like a method. We just wrap it round the stone, and you'll be really surprised to see how much the tiniest stone will take as a feeder.
Yeah.
You know, really, really, and obviously using the right bit of kit. I wouldn't suggest you put that out with a float rod, but you know, using a proper feeder kit, you know, you've got a couple of ounces of really good. I think you saw earlier, we do like this natural glug as well. So that in combination. So we're going to bring that out. That's got all kinds of things like daphnia and everything in there. So you'll just cast that out, and you know right next to your hook bait is all that natural food source.
Yeah.
So you know, that's just fact. You know, we're not, there's nothing made up or gimmicked there. And then you'll see, basically, that the more you put in there, the greater that will start to move, start to accelerate, fish will be coming in. And if you say, if you look at the angle, you'll see how it just explodes out. And what it's exploding with and leaving off, not a, it's a visual centrail, it's not just a flavour centrail. So what you've got that is pushing it out and bringing fish through to the source of where that is all coming from. So you've got all those attributes, and you can see there's a water fly just shot off there. And you'll see, you know, you'll see it all happening. And then the more you add to it, the quicker it will happen. You know, like winter fishing, when you want, nothing will break up quickly, put some of that and bang, it all starts. So basically you're fishing really, I mean, if you come down here, Brian, you'll get a bit far better picture of what's actually happening now. It's up and down, it's going through the water columns. You know, what fish in its right mind, whatever species, we can ignore that.
I know.
You know, and that's why, you know, our catch rates, without a shadow of a doubt, have been incredible on that system. And obviously when it totally breaks down, all you're left with is a stone, not a great big plastic, man-made, scary bit of thing with a toxic lead shaft in there. It's just a stone. So the whole combination now is very, very natural.
Oh, you can just see it's constantly all fizzing, giving off attraction, particles, the dried stuff.
And those, and the nice thing about those dried, though they go through a sun-drying process, they still contain 60% of their natural protein. So it's still a very, very nutritional product for the fish to eat and recognise as a food source.
Wonderful. Cracking. So is that available now?
Yeah, all those ranges are available now. We've just like launched all new packaging. The whole system of Pallatrax has changed massively recently. So get on it and you'll catch.
Look out for it in their shops.
So definitely. Ask your, if you can't get it, ask your local retailer, because we'd love to supply them. There's 300 products now in the Pallatrax portfolio. High quality, designed to catch fish.
Thanks, Simon.
As always,
thanks very much. Thank you.